Welcome to Indus Academics. Hello, this is Kunal. Today we will be discussing the NDA 2017 paper. So first of all, I will discuss question number 51 to 150, that is general studies question. I would like to mention the set. This is set A. So those who are watching this video must sure that this solution is according to the question number mentioned in set A. So serial number can be different, but I will just read you the questions also in order to give you a brief. And one more thing I would like to say, that you know, this will be a brief video where we will be discussing only the answer and some tips if required. We will be coming with the detail, you know, each and every question solution as well as explanation, including the source from where it was taken from and why it was taken from. Right, we'll be coming with a separate video, a long video that will be, right? So right now we'll be focusing on the questions as well as the solution, what we think in the GS paper, that is question number 51 to 150, maths or English term separately dekhenge, right? So I'll be taking care of that GS section. English ke dusre faculty dekhenge, maths wale Mr. Mokshu will take care of. So starting with question number 51, the question is, which one of the following was the set target of the average growth of GDP over the planned period of 2012 to 2017? So by approach paper. So this is the key word, approach paper. So it was initially 9%, later on it was reduced to 7. But you know, they have mentioned approach paper. So in the approach paper it was mentioned 9. So this question is from the syllabus, because they have specifically mentioned planning commission in the syllabus of NDA. So every year they ask question based on planning commission. I already said in the initial video, if you look up on our previous video, what you should study, right? So very important. So answer is 51 is C. So you can find out that answer key PDF from the site also, right? So you can download it, you don't need to note it down. Question number 52, which of the following is not a subject? So keyword is not, right? That has been devolved to Panchayati Raj institution by 11th schedule of Constitution of India. So 11th schedule of Constitution of India, Panchayati Raj, PRIs are always important for the exam. I already mentioned, especially, you know, these things are mentioned in the syllabus of NDA separately. So, you know, that is expected question, you can say. So if you look upon that PRI, you know, the subjects which has been mentioned under the 11th schedule of PRI, there are around 29 subjects, right? Out of which non-conventional energy is there, road is there, libraries are also there. Higher education is not mentioned. Right, so answer is C. Next, question number 53. Which of the following first used the term industrial revolution first time in English? This is the keyword, and which has mentioned the development between 1760 to 1820. They are not saying that industrial revolution mentioned between this period. They are mentioning kisne ye bataya ki, you know, that he has compiled actually all the developments related to industrial revolution during this period. So an answer is Arnold Toynbee. Right, he was actually professor at the LSE. Right, he compiled his lectures for the Oxford in 1875. Right, so answer, correct answer is Arnold Toynbee. Right, so industrial revolution is again the keyword mentioned in the UPSC NDA syllabus. Although this question is a bit tough, but the factual trivial, you can say, it's very difficult to answer such kind of question. If you don't know, you can't take a guess, because all the names are, you know, non-familiar type for NDA aspirants. Right, so this was literally a tough question. 54th, which among the following is author of the book The Indian Struggle 1920 to 1934? Right, so answer is Subhash Chandra Bose. Right, some of the students who called me and said that is Jayaprakash Narayan also wrote this book. No, Jayaprakash Narayan wrote the book India's Struggle for Freedom. There was not Indian struggle, right? It was India's struggle for freedom, political, social and economics. So Jayaprakash is wrong answer. Answer is 54th is C, Subhash Chandra Bose. 55th, so Desi campaign. Now the keyword is, you know, very good question, right? So you have to be very alert in UPSC exam. So Desi, you know, as soon as the student sees so Desi boycott, he comes to the 1905, which is, you know, you have to take care of the question. So they are saying that which is not correct about Swadeshi movement in 1896. Now this is the keyword, 1896. So that Swadeshi movement took place in Maharashtra. So Maharashtra was the central part, very good, right? So this is important, good question. And the main participants were the peasants and the middle class group, right? So Tilak was the main proponent of this, right? He actually, you know, united all of those, the middle class peasants, as well as he conducted the all Maharashtra campaign to boycott the foreign goods. So answer is B, which is not correct. Baki sab aapka sahi, right? And you know, jo aapka padhte ho aapki Swadeshi, Congress Swadeshi boycott, right? This session actually took place in 1905. That was in Banaras when I think the Gokhale was the president of INC, right? So correct answer is B. Next, coming to this is a very easy question founded by Dada by analogy. Everybody knows East India Association, nothing to discuss. Mariana Trench is located on the ocean floor of, right? You know, it is the deepest trench, very important. It's a factual one, right? So it's on the western Pacific Ocean. Taklamakan, we are in, you know, conflict with the China. So Taklamakan is in China, Jiangjin, autonomous province, right? It's a Muslim dominated area. So it was in news in July, August, you know, we have some Rohingya issue as well as Doklam issue. So it was quite in news. Jiangjin was in news due to this Muslim population in China. So this question was asked. Although this is a favorite desert, but you know, it's a popular one. It's nothing new. It's a popular question. It is located in Central Asia, right? China, Jiangjin province. But the question asked it which part of the Asia, that is Central Asia. 59. Rudraprayag is situated at the confluence of, so Alaknanda and Mandakini, everybody knows. 60. Bilaspur is in Chhattisgarh. Jodhpur is in Rajasthan. Bhopal, you know, Madhya Pradesh. Ranchi is in Jharkhand. So you have to arrange west to east. So the correct answer will be B, that is 2314. Jodhpur is the last one. Then we have Bhopal, Bilaspur, Chhattisgarh, and then we have the Ranchi. This term one will be Ranchi. Next, 61. The Kashmir region receives additional rain amount of precipitation in winter. So winter, this is quite frequently asked question, very easy. Western disturbances. 62. Which part of India has Kala Kot territory goldfield? Now this is my favorite question for this exam, right? Because anybody who wants to take a guess will get it wrong. Because majority, 99% of the people are, in fact, it's a common thing also, the majority of the goldfields are found in the West Bengal, Assam, Jharkhand region, right? So even if somebody wants to take a guess, he will go for A or B, or maybe, you know, maybe most of them has gone for the A or B, who have taken the guess. But the correct answer is, you know, Kala Kot is located in the Bhelam Himalayan mountain, right? That is option C. So Kala Kot is in, you know, actually in Rajouri district, that is south of Peel Panchal Ring. So it was not in news, it was a factual question. So if you want to get it correct, you have to get it, you know, you have to get the details, matlab aapko study karna padega detail mein. So it was tough question, but it was anti-guess question, which I think, so, you know, one of my favorite questions in this paper. Next. 63. Tendons, through which the muscles are connected to the bones. Okay. So tendons are the thick bundles of the collagen. So the correct answer is collagen. Bones and muscles are connected by the collagen. 64th. Which one of the following is scientific name? So now this is again a bit tough question because you are not expected to cram that scientific question. So that is Bancrofti, elephantiasis, right? Japanese encephalitis was in news. So although this kind of question you need to know, this is related to the filaria, right? That you know, defect in the foot, right? So answer was Bancrofti. So, you know, it's your luck if you get it correct, right? Generally, we don't remember the scientific name of all of those. Melanin, quite easy question, right? Everybody knows ultraviolet radiation se aapko prevent karta hai. Next, 66, which of the following should be minimized by patient having gouty arthritis? Now, this is something new which has been asked in NDA exam. Very good question. Gouty arthritis hota hai. Arthritis aapko pata hi hoga. Now, this is some defect, some problem in the toe, right, due to excessive intake of the, you know, fruit like fish or you can say meat, red meat. So you need to reduce your intake of the meat kind of food, right? So the correct answer should be nucleic acid. Next, 67. Which of the following about microbe is not correct? So we have to find incorrect one. So the C option, that is no antibiotic has been obtained from any microbe. This is quite wrong. In fact, you have heard about the penicillin also, which is, you know, one of the best discoveries at that time. Question number 68. Golden rice is genetically modified with the incorporated genes made for biosynthesis. So golden rice is used for the biosynthesis of beta carotene, that is vitamin A. Beta carotene. So I was discussing, you know, golden rice is question number 68 of this set A. Next, 69. An object, now physics question, right? Very simple physics question. Anybody with the common sense could have answered out around, there was 24 physics question. So I think, you know, 22, 21 was quite easy with a class 10 student camp could have answered, right? So an object moves in circular path with a constant speed. Which one of the following is correct? Right. So the first point, the centripetal acceleration of the object is smaller for a gentle curve. A gentle curve is curve of large radius. So the acceleration is b square by r. If r is larger, a will be less. So a is the correct answer for this. Next, 70. This is something new which they have introduced in NDA. Although this is quite easy question, but as per NDA level, this was unexpected that they could ask question based on the calculus used in physics, right? So this is force given. So you know that F is equal to minus du by dx. Force is the negative of the gradient of the energy, potential energy. So if you differentiate it, you know, F is equal to minus du by dx, you integrate, you will get the answer. That is B. 71. the Henry, in the inductance unit Henry, pathetic question 72, everybody knows they will fall at the same time in vacuum. Agar vacuum nahi hota, toh answer different hota, but it was vacuum. So electron emission from a metallic surface, photoelectric ray. I think everybody who have appeared for India could have got this question correct. Right, such an easy question. How long does sunlight take? So again, such an easy question, 8 minutes. Radioactivity is measured by Giger-Müller counter. Giger-Müller, G-E-I-G-E-R-M-U-L-L-N-A. Yes. So if you have done radioactivity in class 10th ICSE or maybe in class 12th CDSE, you must have heard about this term, very frequently asked used terms. 76, rear view mirror convex, right? So this question has been asked at least 7 to 8 times in NDA and CDSE exam. You know, this type of question which has been frequently asked, I term it as a USQ, universal Sarkari question. These questions are asked in all the Sarkari exam ranging from the P1 to officer 8. Right? So, rarely any student get it wrong. So, convex and 77, we have the forgery in the currency. Which wave is used for detecting forgery? You must have seen in the banks, UV rays. So, UV waves are used. 78, P-type is holes, majority they have asked. Ionization energy of hydrogen atom. So formula of the energy of the electron in the nth orbit is minus 13.6 z square by n square electron volt. It's not mega electron volt, electron volt. So ionization means what is the amount of energy you have to give it externally so that you are able to remove the electron. So the energy of the electron in the first orbit is around minus 13.6. That means you have to add plus 13.6 in order to nullify it. So answer is 13.6 electron volt. That is B. Question number 80. When pure water boils, it's a good question actually, very good question, right, asked in the Science Olympiad of Singapore earlier, application that is class 9th level, not 12th level, but 12th level Olympiads are literally tough. When pure water boils vigorously, the bubbles that rise to the surface are composed primarily of, now, if you look upon the boiling kettle or boiling water in the kettle, right, so the bubbles near the wall of the container actually comprises of air, but they are asking what are the bubbles at the surface, the answer is D. Water vapor, right? It's not H2 and O2. Remember, H2 is never there in this paper. So, aap ye dhyan rakhna, H2 ka pehle hi khatam ho jata hai. Ye sabse galat notion hai. So, answer is D. Agar unhe pucha hota at the boundary of the kettle, the answer could have been air, right? So, it was one of my favorite question again, right? So, this kind of question you expected UPSC level exam, book exams, which compound when different. And this question actually differentiates you from other students in terms of score, in terms of merit, right? Qualifying is not an important. Right. So generally you are worried about cut-off. No, you have to think large, you have to score more than 400. Which compound when dissolved in water conducts electricity and basic solution? Easy one, NaOH sodium hydroxide. Next, the principal use of hydrochloric acid. Again, USQ, universal Sarkari question. In etching of the glass, the only use of HF you study in your school is etching of the glass. So you could have got it. So the spaces that have the same number of electron, option C. Right, you have to calculate number of, that is argon positive. This is what they have given in the option C. 84, C6H12O4 contains, the option is C. Very simple, no need to explain. 6 times the mass of percentage as compared to mass of hydrogen. 85, Avogadro hypothesis, everybody knows, right? I don't want to read down the statement, right? So, pathetic question. 86, Hilbert pin. Now, this was a good question because they tried to confuse about the, some facts about Hilbert pin. Hilbert pin mein ye to tha ki chalo, the even case can be against the Europeans, but who can register the case? It's not that a common person can go and register the case against the Europeans. Europeans or all the officers could have been tried by the Indian magistrates in the court in case of criminal activities, right? So answer is A, right? So B or C, New Vesta, they tried to confuse you. 87, which among the following can attend the meeting of the both House of Parliament? While not being very famous question, and it was in news also because Attorney General recently KK Venugopal is taking together up, right? So this was in news. So anything in news, generally polity and economy question of this paper, although they are less in number, had been asked in recent context, that is current context. So even if you cram the recent articles and fundamental rights, it was not so helpful in this NDA to 2017. Or I think around 95-96% has gone wrong because it's very difficult to go on to be very good in each and everything, maths, physics, chemistry, bio, geography, quality. So not a big deal. So answer is Attorney General. Or this is again koi sa bhi competition exam question utha lo, chahe wo koi bhi state civil service ka le lo, if you take IAS previous exam paper, this question had been asked in each and every exam. So it again belongs to the universal Sarkari question. Which amongst the following said to be the leader of Sanyasi and Fakir in 1857? Now this was a bit tough question, but here you need to go for a guess. that is Balabusar 2, right, 1857 they mentioned. So, thoda sa guess aapko lena padega. 89 again a very trivial question, tough one. It's very difficult to remember all ancient and medieval history question. So, answer is Sadat Khan, founder of Awadh Kingdom. Who among the following was the founder of Young Bengal? Now, Young Bengal movement, this is again popular question. You can find it in any book, any exam, asked in all the exams of India. Right, so Henry Vivian de Reggio. Right, which of the following, which of, let me see the question, what is that? Which of the following, question number is 91. So which of the following word statement about the Quit India movement is not correct? Now, I already mentioned in the previous video when I was discussing what you have to read for this next 10 days or 5 days. I mentioned that Quit India movement was quite in news. In fact, there was an article in each and every paper. They had a series of articles. Government launched the quiz campaign on Quit India movement. So one question was definitely expected from this. In fact, Mahatma Gandhi Champaran was also asked in this paper. So in fact, if you remember, there was a strong debate in the parliament in which you might have come to the news that Hindu Mahasabha did not participate actively in Quit India. Congress claimed that there was no role in RSS or something Hindu Mahasabha. So, अगर आपने न्यूज़ सुना होगा और किसी कभी गलती से भी न्यूज़ पढ़ा होगा तो ये आप आना चाहिए था, right? So this was too much in news. So this was current as well as you know related to our freedom history mentioned in the syllabus and आपको पहले भी पता था कि इससे related question आना है, right? So next is who among the following is the winner of the Singapore Open main single, that is Spicernal factual, right, quite in news. आपको कैसे भी बुक मिल जाएगा. पुराडी थर्मल पावर स्टेशन लोकेटेड इन महाराष्ट्र, दैट इज इन नागपुर. इफ यू गो फॉर द अकॉर्डिंग टू द ऑप्शन, सो इट्स इन नागपुर. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द थीम ऑफ द इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ मॉन्यूमेंट्स, फैक्चुअल जीके बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट क्वेश्चन नंबर 94, दैट इज कल्चरल हेरिटेज एंड सस्टेनेबल टूरिज्म. अगर आप गेस भी करते तो भी आप यही करते, बिकॉज यू नीड टू टेक केयर कि नाउ इट इज एवरीथिंग इज सस्टेनेबल, राइट? तो अगर आपको गेस करना होता तो आपको भी लेना चाहिए था. 95 MOAB. I have seen many of the question, many of the students who take that Syria, which is wrong actually. That Syria में वो सरीन गैस था, that chemical gas was in use, जिसका नाम सरीन था, which we expected कि आना चाहिए, but नहीं आया. So it is April missed current affairs when where that mother of the all bomb, right, which is commonly known as, was dropped by the US on Afghanistan. Next, 96 chairman of the Interdisciplinary Committee constituted for virtual currency related to the Bitcoins. In news, but it is difficult for the NDA spirit, a plus two student, to take care of all kinds of this factual question. So answer is Special Secretary Department of Economic Commission, Dr. Dinesh was the head actually. Sampada scheme is implemented by which ministry? Right, so was inaugurated by Harsimrat Kaur Badal, so food processing industry was not so popular, but you know you could have taken a guess. The shortest day length that occurs in northern geography, this is a geography question based on the equinox and solstice. I mentioned in my geography video lecture that you need to go through that equinox and the solstice, right? So these questions are, you know, frequently asked in the NDA exam. So one or two questions definitely you can expect. जैसे देखो अब equinox पे भी आया, right? Shortest longest day पे भी आया. अभी आपको you know western और eastern के बीच में time gap, अरुणाचल और गुजरात वाला, वो question भी है, that is based on latitude longitude kind of question. So they are more or less asking the same kind of question, only thing is that you need to be careful of the concepts. So the answer was 22nd September 98, the shortest day in the northern hemisphere. Indian Railways has gone in for qualitative improvements, and this is current affairs based question. Or railway ka question aate hai, I have already mentioned, but this was quite current question, but you could have taken a guess also. Abhi August mein this was quite in news, that which of the following have taken place in the recent years? So that is gauge conversion, yes, Suresh Prabhu announced this gauge conversion, as well as track electrification. He answered this in a parliament question actually, right? So 99 KA, this was quite broadly published among the achievement of the Suresh Prabhu tenure. Ab toh nahi hai, the ministry has been changed. 100, in India maximum amount of rainfall is received from, it's quite factual, nothing to explain, southwest monsoon. Which of the following is included in the World Network of Biosphere Reserves, MAP, Man and Biosphere Program, right? So India mein 10 hain out of 18 jo ki reserve jo ki World Network mein listed hain. Option was A, Gulf of Mannar is there, Nokrek, Panchmali, Simlipal, these all are there. Which of the following statement about, I am talking about question number 102, magnetite. So, not a confusing question, but you need to take a good guess, you can say. Magnetite, which of the following is correct about magnetite? Magnetite is black or yes, black in color. It contains 60 to 70% of pure iron. Now, you know, generally if you find, if you put by the trusted sources, the amount of pure iron in magnetite is more than 70. So, according to me, 60 to 70 is the range of the hematite. So, in magnetite, it's more than 70. So, I assume that option 2 is wrong, right? So, black ore is correct, but 60 to 70 is for hematite. And I believe the magnetite is 70 plus. So, it possesses magnetite, but yes. So, 1 and 3 are correct. So, option C. 102, option C. 103, role of blood clotting, right? Universal Sarkari question. Asked in each and every exam till date. Vitamin K. NDA mein do teen bar pooch chuka hai. The term probiotic is applied to live microbial food supplement. Yes, option D. Curd of the milk. Now, even a class 6 student know this, right? It's a question which has been asked 3-4 times in NDA, 3-4 times in CDS, as well as group XOA of, you know, defense services exam. Earlier, it used to be asked in the IAS exam in 1970s or 60, right? Kahin se bhi aap book loge, aapko har exam mein UP PCS, West Bengal PCS, Punjab PCS, you know, Haryana Civil Service, everywhere this question is done, that there is lactobacillus. So 105, curding of milk is lactic acid bacillus. 106, which of the following shared the Nobel Prize? Now this was again a good question, where they tried to confuse you, right? They have asked the Nobel Prize in 1962. A person will think that 1962, how it is possible that one can remember the facts of the 1962, who got Nobel Prize in this? But it was not actually a question based on who got Nobel Prize, right? So whenever you study the, you know, nucleic acid model, padte Watson Crick as well as Wilkins model. So answer is B. So it was more or less Watson Crick Wilkins model rather than getting into the 1962 part. Water next. So answer is Wilkins, option B. 107. Water boils at low temperature at high altitude because the air pressure is less, right? So jaise aap upar jaate ho, pressure kamta hai. As you go below the water, the pressure will increase. 108, very easy question, asked in NDA 3-4 times earlier also. Concave mirror is used in headlights of the vehicle because it sends parallel rays. Okay, it's some object is weighed when submerged in water. Now they have mentioned weight. Agar unhone mass bola hota, I should be alert. Weight is M into G, right? So mass remains the same, but you know, weight changes because if you immerse something in a fluid, actually there will be some buoyant force acting on it, right? So due to which the apparent weight, that is mg minus b, will be different from the actual weight, right? So jab aap pani mein daloge, when it is submerged in water, of course you will feel light, so there is decrease. So answer is B. Light year is unit of distance, very common question, right? So 111, question number 111, satellites orbiting the earth. Now this is good question. This has been asked in MPPCS, Madhya Pradesh Public Service Commission, UPPCS exam already, right? As well as the 10th level Cyber Olympiad, right, jo school wale bachche dete hain. So answer, you know, once it is put in orbit, it does not require any energy for orbiting. Why? Because, you know, the necessary centripetal force provides the energy, right, provides the required force actually, in order to keep the body in the orbit. Matlab koi external power ki zarurat usko nahi hai. So 111 ka D, 111 ka D is correct. Which one of the following statement about energy? I am talking about 112 is correct. The energy can neither be created nor destroyed. Everybody knows. 113 is step up transformer increasing voltage. Yes, actual, a very easy question. Physics was such easy questions. You know, out of this 100, around 51 was literally quite easy, right? Which I believe even a class 10th student could have done, similar to what a plus 2 student could have done, right? 113 step up, that is D. 114 carries maximum energy per photon. So one photon, you know, for every photon there will be some frequency among the given. If energy of the photon is E, it's going to H into frequency. So the photon having the higher frequency will have the more energy. So out of the given options, X-ray has the higher frequency, so it has the maximum energy. So 114 option A. 115 option is again A. CO2 on hitting 1 kg of argon, so 6 uska aap वो मास कंजर्वेशन बेसिस पे आप निकाल सकते हो. CO2 से क्वाइट इजी क्वेश्चन, राइट? आपको मास नंबर और एटॉमिक नंबर पता होना चाहिए, इससे ज्यादा कुछ नहीं है. सो 115 इज ए. 116 जिंक इज आयरन गैल्वनाइजेशन, आपको पता है. सो 116 का ए. 117 ऑक्सीजन इज द सेकंड मोस्ट एमिटेड इन एटमॉस्फेयर, वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन 118 ग्रेइंग ऑफ द हेयर इज अ केमिकल चेंज 118 का बी नेक्स्ट 119 व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग केमिकल इज यूज्ड फॉर द वॉशिंग सोडा तो आप देखो वॉशिंग सोडा दिस इज अगेन यू नो आई शुड से दैट इवन एनडीए यूपीएससी डज नॉट नो हाउ मेनी टाइम्स It has asked this NDA and CDSE exam. They have specially mentioned the commonly used compound, but generally washing soda, baking soda, same NDA पूछते रहते हैं. So I am fed up of this question. कितनी बार पूछ चुका है. 119 का C, sodium carbonate, potassium carbonate magnate used for purifying drinking water. Right? So it kills germs ऐसा नहीं है. मतलब this is not the correct. I have to find the most appropriate. So 120 का most appropriate should be it is an oxidizing agent. So I have seen some coaching putting out the answer like it kills germs but it's not the most appropriate answer it is an oxidizing and that should be the most appropriate 1-1 now historical question right so you have to arrange in ascending order so Mopla rebellion that was Mopla was in Malabar Mopla Malabar rebellion kehte 1921 next is Bardoli was in 1925 Champaran was in 1970 we celebrated the centenary right now yes. so pomp and so salt satyagraha was you know that 1930 so you can arrange it the answer should be 121 ka B should be the correct answer so the following travelers have been asked an insight on the reign of Muhammad bin Tughlaq now this question was asked in civil service exam 2012 Ibn Battuta was the answer right Ibn Battuta Rihala is the you know compilation by the Ibn Rihala is the compilation by Ibn Battuta which mentioned all the insights of the bin Tughlaq 123 not a chisti son again a tough question actually so Sheikh Bahauddin Jagriya was not a chisti son now this is tough rarely somebody could have been answered until analyst kit was a guess 124 in April 2017 India celebrated 100 year now this was quite expected question so I have counted around 7 to 8 question which you already know is going to be asked right because government have emphasized upon that so Champaran is satyagraha सॉरी सत्याग्रह चंपारण वाले 1917 मैंने पहले आपको बताया दैट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 100 इयर्स मोदी जी ने उद्घाटन भी किया था पीएम हैज इनॉग्रेटेड 125 रेनबो इज प्रोड्यूस्ड ड्यू टू डिस्पर्शन ऑफ लाइट अब डिस्पर्शन के साथ रिफ्रैक्शन भी होता है वहां राइट एंड डीआईआर भी होता है बट जो ऑप्शंस है द बेस्ट सुटेबल इज डिस्पर्शन बाकी डीआर वगैरह तो ऑप्शन भी नहीं है 126 बैट डिटेक्स बैट्स डिटेक्स ऑब्स्टेकल दिस क्वेश्चन एनडीए टू टाइम्स अर्लियर आल्सो राइट अल्ट्रासोनिक वेव्स Very easy question. The second one is you know Kelvin Planck statement of thermodynamics. Second law 127. Option is C. 128 does not belong to the category of other three waves. So X-ray, radio, and micro. They all are EM waves. So EM waves is you know it is commonly asked question is NDA. Every year you find one question based on EM waves. So only thing is आपको frequency और अगर आपको order याद है तो भी आपका question सही हो जाएगा. EM waves की कुछ property जैसे अभी इससे पहले भी एक question आया था. एक्सरे के सबसे ज्यादा फ्रीक्वेंसी है तो उसकी फोटोन की एनर्जी ज्यादा होगी साउंड वेव्स आर लॉन्गिट्यूडनल लीनियर राइट बाकी जो है आपका ईएम वेव्स है एक्सरे रेडियो एंड माइक्रो दे आर ट्रांसवर्स नेक्स्ट 129 ह्यूमन आई इज अ रिफ्रैक्टिंग यस इट्स अ लेंस काइंड कंटेनिंग डाइवर्जिंग मोड इट्स अ कन्वर्जिंग काइंड ऑफ लेंस सो इट इज नॉट करेक्ट सो आंसर इज ए डाइवर्जिंग नहीं कन्वर्जिंग होना चाहिए बाकी सारे स्टेटमेंट्स ठीक है 130 विजन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट करेक्ट अल्ट्रासोनिक वेव्स132 the theme of the health day option C depression let's talk आप इसमें तो कई मारते तो भी सही होता because you know 99% has taken a guess and it seems to be a good one to talk because this time we have a report of how many every one out of the fourth person in India is depressed this is what the report says right so it was quite in news so mental bill हमने उसके ऊपर भी parliament में discussion हुआ तो वो भी news में था 133 launched a cyber physical system to foster R&D okay ICPS kisne launch kiya agar aap dekho so it was launched by DST right but maan lo aapko nahi aata to bhi aap samajh sakte the ki cyber physical related hai so either you could have been confused between B and C so specifically C ka jo kaam hai koi R&D type nahi unka information broadcasting se related hai you could have gone for B the correct answer is B 134 nagada style
again earlier also asked in exam, so both of the statements are correct. 134 ka. Next 135, which Ashoka's induction, so answer is A, major rock induction 13. The cabinet plans for the India envisages the union of states, right? Factual question. Creation of institution was first recommended by ARC. Which one of the following is the cause of acid rain? Right, sulfur dioxide, you know this. 139, desirable range of the pH for drinking water is? It should be 6.5 to 8.5, right? The ideally it should be, right? But we want, you know, if we have to choose the most appropriate, ideally it should be 6.5 to 8.5, right? But if you want ki rain, zyada basic bhi na ho, zyada acidic bhi na ho, so you should have gone for C, right? Dekho aap B to le hi nahi sakte ho, acidic hai. So the ideal should be, you might be confused between A to C. If you look upon the sources, they will mention that 6.5 to 8.5. But you know, if you talk about the ideal one, so ki nahi achha kaun sa hoga water, I should go for C. But again I say there is some ambiguity between A and C. Sources mention 6.5 to 8.5. Right, but if you want in a bahut zyada safe ho, so you should have gone for C. Consider the following reaction, CH4 plus 2 by 2, 3, 140, I am talking, the answer is A. 141, I talked about this, latitude, longitude, so aapka stern wala 68.68 degree ke around hai, aur jo aapka udar wala 97 ke aspas, so that around we have approximately 30 degree ka difference longitude mein, so our difference is around 15 degree pe ek hota na, ghanta, 1 hour for 15 degree, so that is 2 hours. Consider the following state in terms of percentage. Now these are factual question, which you know you could have taken a guess in this question. 142 is the question, jo aap guess karke kar sakte the. Kaise? You know that Kerala, most of the part is along western Ghats, so of course isme forest area baki usse zyada hai, right? So there is only one option jisme Kerala sabse upar likha hua, right? In the descending order, right? So agar aap increasing wale mein dekho, let's suppose ki I am saying that ki aapka, right now I am talking in terms of ascending order. तो ascending order में आपका कौन सा होना चाहिए? Kerala सबसे ज़्यादा, फिर उसके बाद आपका आंध्र प्रदेश, then you have Orissa, then you have Karnataka. So this is the ascending order. तो अगर आप उसको reverse कर दो descending order में, so your answer will be you have to write down the maximum first. So 3, then 4, then 2, then 1. So 3, 4, 2, 1. Yes, correct. So this is quite ambiguous question actually, right? So because you know frequent changes has taken place in this, and if I have to go for any one option, right? So I will go for the A because I think the descending hai wo usme there is some problem. Next 143. Which of the following states are India's longest coastline? That is Karnataka. Which of the following states has the largest area under forest cover? So among the given option, Chhattisgarh, aap guess bhi karte do hi lete, Chhattisgarh, Naxalite Belt, lot of kaafi sara uska forest area around, I think 32-33% ke paas aaspaas hai. Which of the following is an igneous rock? So gabbro is a igneous rock, granite is a igneous rock, dolomite is not a igneous rock. So imagery mein aata basalt is a igneous rock, right? So dolomite nahi hai. The answer is dolomite. The Coriolis effect is the result of, if you have to take care of Coriolis effect. So Coriolis effect is the result of earth rotation, right? This is the easy question. Mekong Delta mostly in Vietnam. Like you have Vietnam, Cambodia, both will get. Vietnam was in news because IOCL has been, you know, granted license, you know, extension of license. Unka hua hai ONGC videsh ka bhi ki aap wahan pe exploration kare. So South China Sea ke aas pas isliye bada issue bhi tha. 148. A is correct. Indravati is the tributary of Godavari. Bhima is the tributary of Krishna. Shukri is the tributary of Luni. Pain Ganga is more or less tributary of Godavari. Although we don't call it directly. So, this is wrong. Is your B. 149. This is initial stages of the tropical cyclone. These are all things. So, this is, you know, how the tropical cyclone initiates. Option is A. 150. In the Mesopotamian report, which of the following was used for the Indus Valley? So Manuha is the term which they have mentioned for the Indus Valley civilization. So this was about question, all about the question number 51 to 150, consisting of the GS paper, that is quality, history, physics, chemistry, bioeconomics. So one thing I would like to say, which I personally felt that around
you know, 29-30 questions were completely repeated from the previous year NDA exam as well as CDSE. बहुत सारे questions CDSE वाले से भी लिए गए थे, खासकर वो physics chemistry वाले question application. You would have found that history 1-2 question in that previous UPSC paper also. कुछ facts भी थे and कुछ questions, some questions were quite standard. Especially the current affairs question. Current affairs का pattern देखो, this is similar to the IAS exam paper because the kind of ranking they have asked, the kind of facts they have asked is actually asked in IAS paper in the recent 2-3 years. So it was, you know, overall the current affair was tough. Science was a bit on the easier side with bio mein 2-3 question kuch tough the, right? And then if you talk about the quality and economy, it was completely dynamic in nature based on the recent concept, right? And ek budget se ek hi question tha aapka railway wala jo maine discuss kiya ki kya kya wo gauge wala aur traffic wala jo tha. And if you talk, ek aur tha wo bitcoins, that is virtual currency committee, that was also there in the paper. So I personally believe कि any student who has done seriously, छोड़ो आप average की बात करो, average में उसने पढ़ा होगा तो it was quite easy to do 60 and it was one of the great moment for as we, you know, Indus as a team, right, where we found that out of 100 GS question, 63 questions were from the assignment or the AITS, all India test series. So those who have joined the all India test series also could have put down over the paper and find it out around 19 question where from the AITS question paper ditto which was copied, right? The physics 20 out of 24 physics question, 23 were from the assignment because we did lot of question actually. We have finished around 5,000-6,000 MCQ throughout the course. So this was the reason we are saying that itne sare match ho gaye and we are very much positive about the results. Results matlab I am talking about the candidates who can score 400. So this was all about GS. I have already said ki this is quite brief. We'll come on detailed analysis ki what was the type of question, kitne kisse aaye, which question was tough, easy, moderate, all detailed analysis later on because we have to post this video because a lot of students have messaged us to just discuss the answers, right? So this is all about the GS 51 to question 150. So from my side, that is Kunal. This was all the English section and the maths section will be discussed by Mr. Moksh and English by the faculty, the team faculty of the Indus. So thank you. Hope you enjoyed the session. Thank you very much.